With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, here our question is, compound A has molecular formula C5H12O, it liberates H2 gas on reaction with sodium metal. It also rotates plane polarized light, that is, it is optically active on oxidation with pyridinium chlorochromate. Compound A forms a ketone. Okay, it undergoes in the following scheme of reaction. This is the scheme of reaction given, and we need to find the compound C on photochlorination gives 6 monochloroderivatives. So compound C on photochlorination gives 6 monochloroderivatives, and we need to find out the structure of B. What is the structure of B is? So before finding the structure of B, let's check out what must be the structure of A here. A must be like this. Either this CH3, since it is undergoing what? It is liberating H2 gas and then reacting with pyridinium chlorochromate, right? And A compound forms what? Ketone. So it either be your primary alcohol or secondary alcohol. So it cannot be your primary alcohol, it will be your secondary alcohol only, because secondary alcohol form ketones, primary alcohol forms aldehydes. So it will be either your simple chain or your branched chain, like this CH3, CH2, CH, here CH3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So either this secondary alcohol will be there, or this secondary alcohol, that is iso alcohol, maybe it either be this or this. Both are secondary alcohol, but this is your simple chain, this is your branch chain. Okay, now see, according to the question, compound C is forming a 6 monochloroderivatives compound. So here monochlorination reaction are given by alkanes, right? So here if you remove this OH and attach the H, then it will form what? It will form alkane. Okay, so first of all, let's see the reaction of this compound A with TSCl in the presence of pyridinium and then tertiary butoxide. Okay, so this compound A, suppose this compound is reacting first with TSCl in the presence of pyridinium. What will happen? Substitution reaction will take place. Okay, and structure will be looking like this. CH3 here, CH here, OTS here, CH3. Okay, and if I react this compound with TSCl in the presence of pyridinium, also substitution reaction takes place. We don't know about the compound A, which one is compound A, either this or this. So we need to find out, and for finding this, we are going through this reaction. So here CHOTS, not this, will be like this. Here CH3, CH2, CH2, here CH3OTS. Okay, this is your optically active carbon, this is your optically active carbon. Now further, this is reacting with tertiary butoxide, right? So in the presence of tertiary butoxide, what will happen? Elimination reaction will take place and alkene will form. Here CH, CH3, here CH double bond, CH2, this alkene, and here on reaction with tertiary butoxide, it will also form an alkene. So the alkene will look like this, CH3, CH2, CH2, here CH double bond, CH2. This alkene. Okay, now further on reaction of what is happening, it is reacting, B compound is reacting with BH, THF and H in the presence of H2O2, hydrobromine Hoffman bromination reaction, right? So here it is reacting with BH3, tetrahydrofluorine, H2O2. Okay, so it will form what? It will form product like this, CH3, here CH2, here CH2OH. Alcohol will form. Here also, on the reaction with BH3, THF, H2O2, in the presence of H2O2, it will form a product, that is CH2, CH2 here, CH2, CH2OH. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so these two alcohols are formed. Okay. Now when it reacts with H2, this compound reacts to B compound, reacts with H2PT. Suppose this is your B compound and this is your B dash compound. You need to check which is a B compound. When this compound, CH3 double bond CH2 reacts with H2 in the presence of platinum metal, it will form what? It will form an alkene, which is CH3, here CH3, here CH2, here CH3. Now this alkane on monochlorination gives how many compounds? Let's check. Here one compound. Here this is your chiral carbon, right? So chiral carbon can form two compounds, two monochloro derivative compounds. And here one compound here. 1, 2, 3. This is also your. If you attach Cl here, this will also be your chiral carbon. So here, it will form two compounds from here also, and here from one compound. So total compounds will be 2 plus 2, 4, 5, 6. Total compound will be 6 compounds. Okay. If I draw the structures of 6 monofluoro derivatives, see. First attack can occur on this carbon, so CH2, here CH, here CH3, here CH2, here CH3. So first attack occur at this carbon. Secondly, a second attack occur can occur at this carbon. So here CH3, here C, here Cl, here CH3, here CH2, here CH3. So here one product will form. Third attack can occur on this carbon. So it will form CH3, C, CH3, H, here CH, Cl, CH3. So here this is your chiral carbon. So chiral carbon can form two products, two monochloro derivatives, isomers. Sorry, not products, isomers. And the last, so see, this is your chiral carbon. So it will not form one isomer, it will form two isomers, okay. And here CH3 CH3 H CH2 CH2 Cl. So the last attack can occur on this carbon, right? So one isomer from one product of monochloro derivative product can form from this carbon also. So here total 6 monochloro derivative products are forming from this compound. However, if you form the alkane from this structure, if you form alkane from this structure, the alkane will be CH3, CH2, CH2, CH2 and CH3. This will be your alkane, and here only 1, 2 and 3. 3 monochloro derivative compounds can be formed, not 6. So this cannot be your B structure. This is your B structure and this is your A structure. Okay. We need to find about the compound B, right? So the compound B is your this structure. If I draw the line diagram, it will look like this. Here, 1, 2, 3. So, 1, 2, 3. This is your correct answer. Now, check out the option, which one is correct. C. C option is your correct option. Okay. C option is your correct option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.